in New York City, the city that never sleeps, and the city of love. Why? It's the 2020 Global Love Conference hosted by the Matchmaking Institute. So we're going to be hanging out with hundreds of matchmakers and checking out the hotspots that New York has to offer. Stay with me. Are you single?
Painfully single.
Painfully single. So you're not from here, right?
No, I'm from Miami.
So you're from Miami. So have you dated in both Miami and in New York?
I mean, I haven't dated in New York, but Tinder matches in New York, way better.
Okay, what's one question you want to ask me, being that you've said you're pretty frustrated with dating?
How do I keep a guy interested?
How do you keep a guy interested? Well, if a guy's not interested in you, honey, then that's the wrong guy, first of all.
Oh, thank you.
All right, you just have not met the right... And that's a great question, because a lot of young women think that it's their responsibility to keep a man interested. It's not. I just think that you might be fishing in the wrong pond. So just keep swiping until you find a guy that actually is interested in you, and then there's absolutely no work to do.
Some folks like to get away, take a holiday from the neighborhood, hop a flight to Miami Beach or to Hollywood.
Carmelia is one of the first people that I've met in this industry, and actually has been in this industry longer than I have. I've been in this industry
There's only four people that qualify.
No, but you've literally been in the industry 27 years. I've been in it 21 years. So that has been phenomenal. And I just want to say, like, our whole mission is to train and certify matchmakers and coaches globally. And we have conferences in New York, London, and Singapore every year. So yes, it's been an amazing, amazing journey for 17 years now.
Well, I want to congratulate you. And guys, I'll send all the links so you can learn about the Matchmaking Institute and Lisa. So proud to be here.
Thank you.
And we're not supposed to hug, but I'm going to do it.
Yay! Despite the virus.
Bye, guys.
I'm just taking a Greyhound on a Hudson River line.
So this was another great conference here in New York City. We're wrapping up the 2020 Global Love Conference. Special thanks to Lisa and the Matchmaking Institute for hosting yet another amazing event. Until then, I'm about to grab a slice at Grimaldi's. See you next time. Yeah.